On February 15th, 1776, in Halifax, Governor Legg reported to London that traitorous elements in Nova Scotia had contacted George Washington to express their sympathy for the rebel cause and encouraged him to invade the province.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.